Yeah, we got Steve Grossman here on the street. As I said before, we're broadcasting from our studios here in Le Mans. That's in Republic of France, and these are my favorite stations on Live 365 in my chat room. And we're bringing up some beautiful music and images here at Judson TV. So today is live365.com. I've given you some information on there. It's www.live365.com/stationsdrummagic. That's the homepage of this station, and we're listening to it in our chat room. So come on in and enjoy the music. If you want to join live365.com, join that station. This is a fantastic program, playlist of drummers. I think it's one of the most, I wish I could make a station as good as that, but this guy's done a very good job as a DJ, and I'm helping that along. So don't forget, support the station, support live365.com by going there and seeing what's happening. We're in the area of education and avant-garde and world fusion. So he's one of the brothers I really respect. So sit back and enjoy his concept. Steve Groves.
Let's change directions and listen to a track from Sarah Hommel, a New York-based percussionist who gathers to her a first-rate crew for a live recording of her original compositions, including trap drummers Victor Lewis, Victor Jones, and Richard Zucker, as well as hand drummer Mino Sonello and keyboard percussionist Richard Ware. One of the most intriguing tracks on Sarah's CD is entitled A Tribute Arrangement, which is a 12-handed salute to Sarah's teachers, who include Victor Lewis, Eddie Gladden, and Max Roach, among others. I'll advise you not to be put off by the trifling vocal which frames this track, nor by the esoteric noodling which sets the scene, for it will lead you into rich sonic pastures, utilizing inspired blends of disparate music influences, ranging from Motown to Haiti and back.
Thank you.